And a game winner from Northwest Central in Ayersville, tied at 41. 4 seconds left, and Braden Armazzo hits the three at the buzzer, and Ayersville wins this one versus North Central. 43-41, the final.